Hi there, Andy here. Welcome back to Portal Stories, a Portal 2 mod. And we had just got here to this, so blue stuff, what does blue stuff do? It is bouncy. And water, clean stuff. That kills any portals we previously had, that kills us. What's this button do? How do we get there? In here now. Damn it! I'm doing stupid stuff. Maybe it's stupid, I don't know. I need to get that turned off. There, I can't go through that. Came up here. I need to get over there somehow. Didn't even think of that. I can go over here. Like that. presume I need blue stuff to bounce, so how do we get blue stuff over here? I can get blue stuff down there. Never saw that before. Back up here. I just don't think you can get up there by that way. Damn it. I'm so crap at these now. And that's enough height. Or that was enough height. This is stupid, but I can't think of anything else to do it this way, and I'm probably not even meant to do it this way. So, to get that extra bit of height, I'm gonna jump from the extra bit of height from this box. Ha, shit. I was just going to travel over there, but then I realized that I can. Well, I can't. Stay there.
Now, everything about this test is lead lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Thank you. God damn it. How do I make this go back up? I need that to destroy. I don't know how to do that. Thank Christ. There we go.
That means that high toxicity lead get in the air and, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero, you really are
practice
merits
that
to science,
20
or something like
do.
That. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics. Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record simply didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Okay. Let's see what happens from this. Button does slidey to blue. Where am I trying to get to? Probably there. So why in hell am I up here? So just to get the box out. Right, I'm assuming I need this, so come in here, box. Well, that killed me. Should I not have bounced it then there?
There's propulsion gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. Never you mind that. Just solve science.
Right, so we got it now. So, blue. The trick is not to jump, just slide. Right, here we go in here. Jump up here. Oops. Oops. Oh, God damn it. I don't want to finish halfway through this thing. Thought I broke a cube there. On. Ah, thank Christ.
All right, oh, hold up a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, down with the trash. Like me. After everyone left because of that boat. Which I'm sure you already knew, but, whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay? I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right, you can't answer me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay?
I somehow got that stuck on there, I don't know how. I do not know how. It would've been helpful though. That's how I get out. I need to get the box with me. the hell? Last time that worked perfectly.
Alright, oh, hold up a second, Mel. I don't think you're that stupid that you're going to fall for this anymore. I'll be blunt now. I'm not Cave Johnson. This isn't the 1950s. Everyone you knew and loved is dead. And now you're stuck here in Aperture Science, done with the trash. Like me. After everyone left because of that boat. Which I'm sure you already knew, but, whatever. However, I can get us out of here. If you're willing to let a voice in the sky who just told you he was lying the entire time he was talking to you control nearly every movement you make. Is that okay? I'll just take your silence as a yes. Oh, right, you can't answer me. Just do what I say and you'll be fine. Okay?
This thing. And one thing I don't understand, why turn off that grid? Oh, the box can't come through here. That turns off that grid. Okay. Do that. Do that. Now I need to kill this. How do I kill it? How do I kill it? I don't know if that was the right way, but now it's done. Oh man, that took way longer than I was hoping. Well, I'm going to have to call it a night here, chamber number 3. Any sneak peeks we can see? Right, I guess we'll find out in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed the episode, please press the like button. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment, good or bad, I don't care. Just let me know you're watching, and Share the video? Yeah, go on, share the video. Alright, cheers. Till next time. Goodbye.